This is the first time you've been in the theatre, Rob, but your initial impression is good?
Yes, I love theatres that, you know, that kind of Victorian theatre where it's a little bit grand as well, you know. So it's modern theatres can be just this black box, you know, and yeah, it's brilliant for turning into whatever you want, but I kind of love sitting in a theatre that has an actual stage that was always meant for a show, and I think it'll be brilliant doing the show here.